traffic violation in Mitchell County leads to a drug bust and two people arrested. A deputy started following Matthew Johnson and Cristin Aluotto after they passed on a double line on their motorcycle. He caught up with them at a gas station and saw Johnson coming out of the men's room. The deputy went into the restroom and found a bag containing meth, OxyContin, and $3,000. A check also determined that the motorcycle that the two was driving was stolen.